Sit right over there by the door. Just for you. I hope the kids don't have to poop.
Nah, he's a good boy.
This morning, Kip was dancing, and I'm like, I opened the door, and here comes Abel.